Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, I'm Gabriella, and today I'm going to be talking about my favorite hair products. Also, what do we think of my new Slay sweatshirt? I am very obsessed with this. I feel like wearing it in a music video or something, or like, I have no idea. I'm looking at myself in the viewfinder. Yes, man, Slay, yes, Slay. But I slay too much, and I say Slay too much. Every time. Yesterday I was recording vocals for my second single that will be coming out. If you guys didn't know, I'm a singer-songwriter, and I was in the studio recording vocals, and at the end of a take, I hit a high note, and then on recording, we have me saying, yes, bitch, slay. So I obviously needed a Slay sweatshirt. If you guys are curious about my music, you can check it out on Spotify. My name on there is Gabriella Francesca. Same thing on SoundCloud, iTunes. My music is all over the place. And I am going to be releasing new music in May, next month. So be sure to follow me on Instagram and Twitter and all that so that you know when it's coming out. My Instagram and my Twitter are at GFrancescaMusic. Follow me and say hi and I'll follow you back. So without further ado, let's get into my favorite hair products. I'll start with cleansing because that's a super important part of hair. It's kind of like the skincare of hair, I guess. You're setting a nice foundation. This is a cleansing oil, a conditioning cleansing oil, which is kind of a new thing, at least to me, where it's almost like a two-in-one product, but it's oil-based. So you have like cleansing oils for your face that take off all the makeup. Oil, people kind of have the wrong idea about oil, that it can be sticky and clog your pores. I'm sure there are types of oils that do that, but a lot of them have really good cleansing powers because they just kind of break down anything that's in your hair. This is great, especially if you're like me and you use a ton of product in your hair. Now that I have the short hair and it needs to be tamed and styled and, you know, depending on how I want to wear it, I'm using a lot of product. So this has worked well for me. I wanted something a little more affordable, to be honest, first of all, than just to keep getting really nice shampoo and conditioners, because I really like to get I go pretty high end with my shampoos and conditioners, at least, because they have better ingredients. It won't destroy my color and it'll really take care of my hair because I have very dry hair because it's bleached. So this is by IGK, and this is the Smoke and Mirrors Conditioning Cleansing Oil. And I really like the packaging just to start off with. I think it's really cute. Very trendy, Instagram-friendly packaging. But the gist with this is it comes out in kind of a, well, there's some actually here around the cap. Comes out like this. It's almost, I can't really zoom, but it's almost like a light sorbet kind of moisturizer consistency. I'll just rub that in my hand. It's coconut oil based anyway. And it doesn't really lather up. It doesn't suds up or anything like that. So if you like that in a shampoo, you might not like this. I think it smells great and it gives your hair a really nice, elegant, expensive smelling perfume, if you know what I mean. It's not too floral. It has a little bit of a kind of masculine scent to it. It's very unisex. My boyfriend also uses this. So it says, sweep away impurities while nourishing your scalp with this dream cocktail of coconut oil and powerful hydrators. Perfect for anyone looking for their healthiest lengths ever, especially those with color treated hair, dry scalps, or unruly curls. So I have two of those things. My scalp is very, very, very dry after bleaching. I mean, it sounds gross, but I always have dry skin on my scalp just because the bleach really does that. It irritates it, it dries it out. That's what, you know, that's part of how you get this amazing hair, is you kind of got to pay for it. So I would say this definitely softens my hair. It definitely makes it more manageable. It moisturizes it, and I definitely still have a dry and itchy scalp. Maybe if I took a little more time to rub the oil in there, but I'm not saying that it hasn't improved the condition of my scalp. My scalp is just extremely dry because of all of the processing that I've done to my hair. But as far as this goes, I will definitely keep purchasing this. It is saving me a lot of money because I do not use conditioner after. So it cleanses and it conditions. On special days, if I want something a little extra because my hair is very dry, I will use the Kérastase mask that I have here. This is the Kérastase Nutritive Nutri Thermique Mask. This one is for dry and processed hair. This has a great smell to me. This smells a lot like baby powder mixed with the scent of a really elegant old French woman, which is essentially everything that I've ever wanted to be. Not the baby powder part, but it smells great to me. It has a very strong scent, and this is one of the sub-brands of L'Oreal. So technically this is a French product, and I got this, let's see, it's pretty expensive. It's like $55 or $60. Crazy, I know, but several people in my family have been using these products for years. So now that I'm old enough to spend my money on overpriced things, I purchased this, but I am a member at the beauty supply in town here because I'm in the union. So I think I got like a 15% discount on this. Anyway, this is great. This moisturizes my hair. It leaves it really, really soft, and I feel like it adds some shine to it, which is really, really hard with such bleached dry hair. But this is great. I feel like it's deeply, deeply hydrating. It really gets into my hair. And I think that with consistent use, it has really improved the texture of my hair because, yikes, it is totally different than it used to be now that it's bleached. So it's really important to do these treatments. So I try to do this once or twice a week, and I just do it in the shower, and I'll take some extra time to shave my legs and or whatnot. I also have slept in this as well. But yeah, absolutely would recommend this. Kind of another treatment, I have the Clorane, well, it's kind of rubbing off, but this is a mango oil spray. Looks like this. Clorane is it's a French brand. Yeah, this is a French brand. And this smells like, almost like if peach rings were like mango rings. It is a really, really, really sweet mango candy smell, but it just makes your mouth water. I guarantee you've never smelled anything like it besides an extremely sweet ripe mango. And it will perfume your hair all day, and it's perfect for summer because people will smell it when you turn your head. If I had longer hair, they would smell it. And it is delectable. It nourishes the hair, it protects the hair, it's high in fatty acids. It provides lasting nourishment for hair without weighing it down. That's absolutely true. Does not make it feel oily or gross. Protects hair against external stresses such as sun, salt, water, and chlorine. That is perfect for me living in California. My hair is always in the sun. And with hair color, the sun can fade it. And smooths the hair fibers to prevent drying out. Absolutely. The hair is shiny and radiant. Totally. I've used a lot of this. I'm almost done with it, which is kind of rare for me because if I really don't like a product, I will not touch it. And then eventually I start using it because I want to use it up, but I really just would not. I mean, this is amazing. So if you need nourishment, especially for summer, if you're going to be in the sun, if you're going to the beach a lot, you're in chlorine, anything. If you've got dry hair, this is your stuff. And if you like a delicious, juicy mango scent. Another styling product that I love is the Oribe Balm d'Or. This is the heat styling shield. It looks like this. First of all, beautiful. I love Oribe's products, and I love them because their packaging is also just gorgeous. So this I put in my hair before I dry it. So when I get out of the shower and I've washed my hair, I put probably 3 or 4 pumps because I have very thick hair even though it's short. 3 or 4 pumps in my hand, go like this and run it through my hair, and it's, you know, a preparation treatment. A preparation balm serum kind of thing that you put in your hair. It's a same kind of texture as this, a lightweight, creamy, white texture. It's not a gel, it's not clear. And this smells so good. And I know that Oribe has a cologne or a perfume, and I would love to try it. Oribe, if you're watching, send it my way. Because this, I know if you guys don't like perfumed things, you're not gonna like this, but I don't mind perfumed things. This smells so good. It's a very, very sexy, kind of masculine or unisex scent with a little bit of dark floral. It is so, so good. And it just makes you feel so sexy when you're like doing your hair when you're drying it, because the heat even makes it smell stronger. It is so good. So I love this. I feel like it smooths my hair. It makes it really manageable for me to dry it. And I think it makes it take to product even better. So I would definitely recommend this. This is another one that's a little bit more pricey, but I got a discount on this one as well. But I do love Oribe. I have a couple more Oribe products to talk about as far as styling goes. This is a product that I love. I'm almost finished with it, as you can see. And this is the Star Glow Styling Wax. And the front has all rubbed off, which is kind of a bummer because Oribe is pretty expensive, so I would expect it not to do that. But you know what? What's inside is what really counts, as they always say. And this product is fantastic. Yeah, I have about this much left. And this is great. It says, for flexible texture and glossy shine, work a small amount through dry ends. To create wet looks, sleek liberally through damp or dry roots. So what I will use this for, like I used it today, I put a little bit in my hands. It's a very thick gel wax texture, and then it kind of melts into, it feels like a paste, but then when you put it on your hair, it just feels like an oil. It's almost one of those weird products that it's like a cream to powder. It just is like a thick gel to oil. It's pretty crazy. I put it here today to smooth down some of my flyaways. Yeah, this has a slight scent, kind of the same type of Oribe scent, and I'll use it for that. I will use it if this part up here especially gets dry, I'll use it through there. I will also use this when I do my slicked back look. So when I like to wear my hair almost like the wet look, you know, you slick it back, or like an Elvis Presley kind of look, I like it for that. I use it basically every day. It's pretty multi-purpose. It makes your hair really shiny. If you want to lay those edges and slay those edges, this is great too for your baby hairs to slick your hair behind your ear. It would also be great if you've got long hair and you wear updos a lot, you do top knots or ponytails and you like them kind of sleek, or you like certain parts sleek but you don't want it to look crusty and you don't want to spray the crap out of your hair. This is so good, you guys. This is probably my favorite Oribe product that I own. Star Glow Styling Wax. I'm definitely in the market to get this again, and I will repurchase this again. Another Oribe product that I love is, this is the original pomade. It just says, rub in hands, run through hair. Warning, may be difficult to wash out. Then again, it does look better the next day. So it's in this packaging. Again, it's rubbed off, and some, this is kind of, the metallic is kind of fading around the bottom, which is weird. I've only had this for like 2 months, but it's pretty. It looks very elegant, and this is the inside, and you have that paste in there. It's extremely thick, extremely sticky, so it's great if you need to, again, you need a stronger hold and you need to slick back the hair. You have a short haircut and you want to give it texture and kind of make it look, not greasy, but definitely not first day hair. You want to make it look kind of slept in and a little, give it a little texture like you haven't washed your hair for a couple days. That sounds weird, but some people, including me, really like that. This is good for that. It is sticky, you gotta wash your hands with soap to get it off, but it does make your hair look great, and if you have unruly hair that doesn't usually like to go in certain directions or lay a certain way, this will help you. There is also another pomade that I love, and it is at my boyfriend's house. The other Oribe product that I love is the Oribe Rough Luxury Soft Molding Paste. So it's not kind of clear looking like this one. It is white and really creamy, and when you put it on your hands, it's pretty easy to move around. It's pretty easy to warm up, and it's great for, I don't know if I would use it for long hair. I've actually had it for 6 or 7 months now. I bought it when I had long hair because I was so into the bedhead look, but I think it's better to just use dry texturizing sprays when you've got long hair. But the Oribe, you know, waxes and pastes are great for the hair that I have now. That one I like when I don't want my hair to be weighed down. If I've just washed it sometimes and I'm having a casual day, I don't want to put something so heavy as this in it. So I'll use the Rough Luxury Soft Paste, and that's great. And my boyfriend actually loves that one too. He uses it. And it smells good as well. It's scented, as is this one. Same Oribe type of scent. It smells very elegant to me and totally unisex. I love it. So that one is great. Again, this one I would recommend if you want more extreme styles, extreme hold, or if you have really unruly hair. This one also really helps when I have bedhead in the back to kind of calm it down after I've brushed it out. And then the other one would be great if you're kind of just starting out with paste, or you don't like to look or feel like you've got product in your hair. This one you can definitely feel and you can see that you have product in your hair in the way that it kind of has your hair clumped together. But for certain looks, it doesn't matter. You know, if I were doing something super messy and you could see the clumps of hair sticking together and it was like laying more, I don't know, you know what I mean. This would be good for that. Something else that I love that really helps keep my hair under control with this kind of new texture that I'm getting used to with the bleach hair is the Bamboo Smooth Kendi Oil Pure Treatment Oil by Alterna. And you drop your oil into your hand. I'll do like a dime size in the palm of my hand because I have a lot of hair, as I said. Warm it up and run it through, not really on the roots, but over here where it tends to get dry. Sometimes right up here again to smooth down the hair and in the back. This is also something great that I use every morning when I wake up. When I wake up, my hair is literally like this. I'm not kidding, like an anime character. Not in a good way. So this is great to put a little oil through to keep the frizz down, to manage it, and to just kind of calm the hair down. So I'll put that in every morning. It's also a treatment oil. It nourishes the hair. So I'll put it here and I'll put it in the back. And then in the morning, I also like to blow dry it with a blow dryer with the nozzle on the front. I don't know how to explain it. You guys know what I mean. Not the diffuser, the little skinny thing that makes the air more streamlined. What is that thing called? Anyway, it has a certain head on the end, and I'll blow dry my hair down, and then this will keep it all together if I'm having a particularly unruly hair day. But this is free of parabens, sulfates, phthalates, and synthetic color. And this is for thick and coarse hair types. It banishes frizz and imparts shine. Totally true. This is great. I also love the Bumble and Bumble Hairdresser's Invisible Oil. I haven't used that since I've had this hairstyle because I just picked this one up because I always remember that I used to use Alterna like exclusively for a few years. But either one is great. But yeah, this is what I'm using right now, and you can see I've made quite a dent in it. The final product, and it's gonna look real cute next to my hair, is the Amika Touchable Hairspray. Right. First of all, the packaging is adorable, and all the Amika stuff looks like this very bright, whimsical kind of paisley pattern. And I also got a discount on this. It's also at the beauty supply. Most of my stuff is. And yeah, all of it is actually. And this has sea buckthorn berry, Oplifica, in there, which I've used in body products before. Strong, flexible hold, humidity resistant for all hair types. This exclusive ultra dry mist won't dampen or dull styles. Oplifica berry extract eliminates frizz and enhances shine for an ultra glossy finish, safe for color treated hair. I learned very early on that you don't need a lot of this or else it will dull the hair, it will look less shiny, and it will just kind of feel gross because it's such a strong hold. But I love it to put in my hands to smooth down those flyaways too if they're really crazy. I usually wear my hair tucked behind my ears, so to secure all that, to kind of lock in styles like this. If I've got my hair pushed back a little bit, I've got a breakout, so don't pay too much attention to that. But you know, if I do some kind of, looks weird right now, but pushed back sort of thing, this is really good to lock that in. And it also smells absolutely incredible. You can see fragrance to me is big for hair care. I know, again, some people are not into it, but I am into it. And I don't know where the cap is, but that's it. Oh, it's such a sweet scent. If you guys are into, I know this sounds crazy, but if you are into pink sugar, it's the same type of uber feminine, sweet, kind of syrupy scent. I love it. This is actually why I bought it, because someone used this on me at a shoot, and I was like, what is that? And I had to get it. I am obsessed, and it does the work for you. I think it's great, especially in the summer, to just have really good smelling hair. It's even nicer if it's long so you can whip it around and people can smell it. But yeah, my boyfriend will smell this on me. He loves when I use this, and he loves when I use the mango oil. So yeah, those are my favorite tried and true holy grail hair products. I hope you guys at least try one and let me know what you think. I really don't think they're gonna fail you. And if you guys like any of these products or anything from these lines, let me know what you love, because I would love to kind of experiment more with some of these brands. And I'll talk to you soon. Love you guys. Bye.